Martin from Qingdao Meixin Construction Machinery. Today we came to the Qingdao port to check the Shantui SD22 loadover, which will export to Australia. And today I will give a brief introduction of it. Brand is a very famous brand in the world, and they have exported many machineries to all over the world every year. Especially for this SD22 bulldozer, belongs to one of the best selling models. And this machinery is a standard version. Operating weight is 24 tons, and its dozing capacity is 6.4 cubic meters. Let's see the front of the bulldozer. We can equip it with U-blader, semi-U-blader, and other kinds of bladers. This all depends on the working condition you need. And this machinery equipped with a Cummins engine and has 235 horsepower. It's very powerful. Next is about the track shoe. The width of the track shoe is 600 millimeters and has 38 parts in the on each side. That's all. Thank you for your watching. See you next time. Hey,
yeah, yeah. Like a clown, I put on a show. Yeah, the pain is real, even if nobody knows.